Empathy shows up best in the work that I do when I actually go and put myself in that person's shoes as much as possible. Because we might think that we know a situation, we might read about it, we might study it, but when you're there having a similar experience as somebody else, that's what makes you the most empathetic. But it also helps you make the best decisions because you have all the information.